Hello. I thought it would be good to go ahead and talk about the big Spider-Man news that leaked. To my understanding, this came from the hacking of Sony. I guess Sony and Marvel were in heavy discussions to essentially reboot Spider-Man. I guess the idea of making Amazing Spider-Man 3 was shelved. That's not to say it won't happen. That's just to say it was shelved. And Marvel wants to do their own Spider-Man in the universe. And I've heard it's something like a 60-40 cut between Marvel and Sony. And essentially, it sounds like Sony gets a chunk of the profits, Marvel gets control of the character back. I really don't care how the profits are divided because I don't. But if it means getting Marvel control of Spider-Man, I'm kind of all for it. The big thing is that it will require Marvel wants to do another reboot. And that doesn't really thrill me, but if Marvel does it, I'm interested. If Sony wants to do another reboot, I'm out. Fuck that. If a deal doesn't go through with Marvel, Sony just should try to fix up Amazing Spider-Man and make Amazing Spider-Man 3 good. To my understanding, Amazing Spider-Man 3 was supposed to have the same writers from the last movie, Alex Kirkman and Roberto Orci, however you pronounce them. Get rid of them. Let's get some actual talented guys in here to write it. But if a deal goes through with Marvel, I'm okay with rebooting it. The big thing I think will divide many people is recasting Andrew Garfield, who I feel is a very good Spider-Man. I said in my videos already, essentially it feels like Tobey Maguire played the old 60s Spider-Man, whereas Andrew Garfield plays the older, more mature Spider-Man. I personally prefer the older, more mature Spider-Man. I don't have anything against the Maguire version. I think he did a great job for that movie and that universe. I feel Andrew Garfield, if it's between the two of them, I feel Andrew Garfield would fit into the Marvel Cinematic Universe better. However, I also get rebooting it because that means, you're getting rid of that baggage with Amazing Spider-Man 2. Amazing Spider-Man 1 in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, I could live with that. In fact, the Marvel Cinematic Universe has already made movies worse than Amazing Spider-Man 1, so I could live with that. Amazing Spider-Man 2, I really wouldn't want that to come with the Marvel Universe. So, unless they made Amazing Spider-Man 3 and then it was great, then I might be willing to accept Amazing Spider-Man 2. But kind of my take on it is either if you're gonna reboot it, then let Marvel reboot it. And I'd be fine with them dropping Andrew Garfield. I feel like he's a casualty of war if that happens. Sony cast him, and I feel like he was a good casting choice. But yeah, they didn't know what to do with the character, and he's a casualty of that. It sucks for him because he's doing a good job. Even in Amazing Spider-Man 2, that script for shit, he did a good job. I'm not gonna bitch about him. He did great. But honestly, nobody handles this type of thing better than Marvel right now. And it might be kind of clouded right now because of the great year Marvel just had. I mean, Captain America 2, Guardians of the Galaxy, great fucking movies. Two of the best comic book movies ever. I mean, not the best, well, maybe Captain America too. I have to think about that one. But really, two of the best ones ever. And it's clear that Sony doesn't know what they're doing. I mean, I haven't seen a comic book movie as bad as Amazing Spider-Man 2 in a while. I mean, people might say what they say, but Amazing Spider-Man 2, it was worse than Man of Steel. The most recent comic book movie that I could think of that would be on the same quality level as Amazing Spider-Man 2 would be X-Men Origins Wolverine. That one might be a little worse, but yeah, that movie sucked, and Sony clearly needs to reevaluate stuff and just look over what they're doing because they're really not doing this character any favors. Marvel could fix it, Sony could fix it if they got their heads out their asses because they did make one great Spider-Man movie. They made Spider-Man 2. That is a great comic book movie. They could do something like that again. They just need to get their heads out of their asses again. They need to get a talented director who's willing to say no to them. Obviously, Sony's gonna have their producers pushing their agenda. They need a director who has the power to say no to them to produce a good movie. You know, and obviously it's best if it can be a balancing act. If the producers can say, hey, we want this, and the director can say, let me try to work that in. You know, and I think that would work out best. The director says, let me try to work that in. If it doesn't work, drop it. But if the producers say, no, this has to be in there, and the director just doesn't know how to work it in, then obviously that's going to suck balls. So, honestly, I'm leaning towards go ahead and drop Andrew Garfield if it means Marvel's getting the rights back. I feel sorry for Andrew Garfield. He really doesn't deserve to get fired. He did a fine job. But if that's what Marvel wants, they've not given me any evidence to doubt them. So, I say go ahead and drop him. Of course, my opinion on this is not like the end-all be-all. Go ahead and add your opinions to this to the bottom. Should they drop Andrew Garfield if Marvel's going to him? Should they drop Andrew Garfield in general? Give me your opinions. I want to hear what the community thinks about this, because this is kind of an interesting debate. Because this guy, he's done a good job. I think almost everybody would agree. Andrew Garfield's done a good job. Should they drop him? Share your opinions. If you're a fan of my channel and the content I produce, please make sure to visit my Patreon page and become a patron. If you sign up there, not only is there the option to become a producer, if you contribute a little bit more, you'll get your own title card with your name or your handle or whatever you want listed, as well as a website or anything like that within reason that you'd like to promote.